Yeah, if you read the paper today, Popeye's getting married.
Getskin married. maybe now I'll get some pusky.
Popeye, I don't think you could say pusky on the radio.
Put my mighty hands around her skinny little butts, and then I gaze into her pusky.
You can't say pusky on the radio.
I could say whatever I want. I'm Popeye. Pusky, pusky, pusky. She spent all that time with Brutus.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to stretch out her pusky.
What about Wimpy?
Wimpsky?
Yeah.
He's a homosexual. Always in a search for meat. I'll gladly pay you today for a hamburger tomorrow. Or whatever the hell's get used to say.
Wow, Wimpy's a homosexual, huh?
Wimpy's a homosexual.
And Olive Oil has a nice...
Olive Oil was a whore until she married me.
How you say?
And now it's just me and Olive's pusky.
Looks like you're excited because you're going to finally be able to bed down Olive Oil.
Ooh. Yeah, we're going to go on a hunsky moon.
Yeah?
She's a little flat chest kid.
Yeah, just a little.
A little shy in the titsky section. Not too big's gone the titskies.
You can't say.
But she makes up for it with the pusky. And that narrow little ask.
Yeah.
She's got quite the little ask on her. But I'm dreaming of the pusky. Oh, well, blow me. Down.
Hey, Popeye, I was always wondering this question.
Yes?
Does your unit get really big when you eat the spinach like your biceps?
Of course. And I got a big tattoo of an anchor on it. And it disappears sometimes. Whenever it ventures towards Kapuski.
Hey, all right, come on.
She takes her little pantskis off. And it looks like spinach. It just could get violated by Brutus. I would get Slopsky seconds. That's the songs I sing when I seize the pusky.
Are you going to do a can of spinach before your wedding night?
That's like Pop's guy's Viagra. I just take me spinach. It swells up me member. I'd launch cut through the seals in.
Yeah, you would.
I should take Scott to the doctor, though.
Why?
So he can put skin a stitch or two. Brutus was pretty big. I could pass a can of spinach through there. The first time I saw the pusky,
yeah.
I thought it was the sea hag. looks like it was covered with seaweed.
Wow, really?
Me being a sailor me whole life,
yeah.
I knows what low tide smells like. Like I've introduced her to the douche. Sometimes you got to douche the pusky. I ain't no big wusky, and I'll say pusky. I'm Pop's guy, the sailor man.